This is a quality fire.
Cheese and crack.
That was lunch.
That was lunch.
You get the crap up on my phone and be like, yeah, send it to the TV. Like, sit in the living room and controlling it with the phone. Like,
I used to do that at the house.
So
easy. I can't do that.
Really, what I'm doing wrong. Mine communicates not necessarily with the TV, but with the road.
Earlier in the year, I had the pleasure of joining the Sunshine State Overland group and met the group's founder, Steve. Steve started to hand build an overland rig about 30 years ago. Now I say started because anyone who has an overland rig knows it's never really finished. After many iterations, his rig is now fully self-sufficient and super capable. This rig sits atop big 35-inch tires on a 3,500-pound axle. Steve had done well over 100 miles of exploring in the rough Ocala National Forest backcountry just before arriving here last evening. Steve's Jeep is no slouch either, and at some point in the near future, I will do a one-on-one interview and proper walk around of his entire setup. But at least for now, I figured I'd give you a quick sneak peek.